Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add recipes to WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to admin it. So first of all, hover over on plugins and click on add new. Search here recipe maker. And install this WP recipe maker. Activate this plugin. After that, to the left hand side here you will find this new option WP recipe maker. Click above it. Now click on create recipe, and now you have to select your image from here. So I'm going to upload my featured image. And now you have to fill up this form with your recipe's information. So after putting all your information here, click on save. Now click on close. So here we can see I created a recipe. Now let's see how to add this recipe to our WordPress website. To add this recipe to your website, first of all you have to open your website and then click on edit with Elementor. Click on this plus icon and select your structure from here and click here and search for WP, and here you'll find this option WPRM recipe. Drag this and drop it here and click here and select the recipe, and here you can see the recipe has been updated. Then click on update, and now I'm going to show you the final preview. So here you can see I have successfully added a recipe to my WordPress website, and by clicking here anyone will be able to print the recipe. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe, how to admin it. Thanks for watching this video.